My idea of comfort, pajamas in my bed with a lot of food on my lap. I can literally smell the butter from here and like I don't think I can resist this.
So what I think makes food comforting is the fact that there's like a nostalgic idea attached to it.
Rich and creamy and warm and everything that you want comfort food to be, so it's really nice.
So it's a very simple and short menu, but there's like tacos and we have a fried chicken, which no matter what my mood, always makes me happy.
If you come here and just want to share a plate of something relaxed and nothing too pretentious, you know, it's fun with a drink.
I'm so happy that they're bringing comfort back, and I can't wait to come back and try more things on the menu.